Ghosts of Coldwater Creek haunting the tri-state? That's what several former customers want to know. The women's apparel store filed bankruptcy and closed all stores, including its Norwood location at Rookwood last year. But now it's sending emails about upcoming sales, huh? Are they from the Twilight Zone? No, it turns out another retailer has bought the name and has now reopened it as an online-only company.